Thank you. You're the courier I've heard so much about. My squad needs your assistance. My squad was ambushed by a Legion party led by that bastard Alexis. He was taking us into the mine up ahead, but I managed to get away. I need help to get them out. There's a slim chance, but if the Legion wanted us dead, our heads would already be on pikes. That's already more than I was expecting. I'll keep watch to make sure no more Legion come up the road. Good luck.
True to Kaiser.
Pay for this.
Another kill to my
head. Another kill to my head.
Come on! You like that?
I'm getting out of here.
Our way, true to Kaiser.
All right, dearie.
So any word on my friends? They must have run straight back to camp. I bet they didn't even stop and say thanks. The NCR could use someone like you. Stop by our camps if you're looking for work.
I don't remember getting informed about any new transfers to this post.
Skirmishes, mostly.
The Legion raiding parties usually fall back when they know it's us they're up against. The Legion's got a major crossing point down at Cottonwood Cove, so we keep an eye on them from up here. You know, if McCarran would send us some more men, we could do more than watch. The Legion's been sending raiding parties across the river in larger numbers lately. We don't have the men at this post to intercept them all. Carry on.
We won't go quietly. The Legion can count on that. You got my respect. Evening.
True to Kaiser. You got my respect.
Evening. When I got this assignment, I was hoping there'd be more gameplay.
I'm not supposed to let civilians just walk around this place. There better be a good reason for you being here. I'm in charge of the radio, hence the title Comm Officer. I'd much rather be out on patrol since nothing much happens around here. Well, when there's trouble regular NCR troops can't handle, they send in a ranger. Problem solved. We're also responsible for keeping the borders of the NCR secure, scouting out threats, that sort of thing. Ma'am.
Just between us, Colonel Moore scares me sometimes.
I've heard that elite units are on the way to support our armies here. That fiend leader shouldn't have messed with our great army.
Thank you.
Hello?
You ever think about being a ranger? Hey.
This post isn't someplace a civilian ought to be. Just the usual. Legion scouts try to slip across the river a couple of times a week. But they always end up floating downriver with holes in their heads. Ranger Station Alpha. Ranger Lineholm is in command here. Don't get killed out there.
This is a military outpost. Why are you here? Have you ever heard the story of the bomber that crashed into the lake before the war? Supposedly it's mostly intact, even after all that time. Ranger Station Alpha used to be the frontline outpost for NCR. When we moved onto the dam, this station has fallen into more a support role. So long.
We won't go quietly. The Legion can count on that.
There was some kind of shootout at one of them casinos on the strip. Some people got killed or something.